Hi, I'm Dr. Akin Kolade. I'm a board certified in child psychiatry, adolescent psychiatry, and addiction medicine by the American Board of Psychiatry and Neurology. I want to talk to you about bipolar illness or disease or disorder, as we may call it. The reason they call it bipolar disorder is because they have two poles. One pole is depression, and the next, or the other pole, is a mania or hypomania, bipolar. So most people actually start up with depression and they get treated for years and years without the bipolar or the mania or the hypomania component. So at the end of the day, if you don't treat it well diagnosed, most people get treated as if they have depression only, forgetting the fact that it's actually bipolar. So with adequate diagnosis, you get adequate treatment. What will happen is, in the general population, we see most people go on for almost 15 years being treated for depression, and they actually get diagnosed as being bipolar after about 20 years. At that time, when they get the right treatment, that's when the wellness process starts. So proper diagnosis is important. And like I said, they call it bipolar for a reason. One pole is depression. The next, the other pole is mania or hypomania. Another point that we should know note about bipolar illness is the fact that most people get treated first by their family physicians as if they're having depression. What we do see is a trend whereby most patients have been on 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7 antidepressants in the past, and they still don't feel well. Now, what I do tell patients, or even my other colleagues in the family practice or internal medicine, is when your patient has gone through 6, 7 antidepressants and are not getting well, maybe we should take a look at the diagnosis again. And that's important because that's when most family doctors do send patients to see a specialist, a psychiatrist. In that case, when they come, if it was bipolar illness, the medication is different. So this is just a little bit about bipolar illness or disorder, and there's a lot more to talk about or to learn from bipolar illness. Talk to your doctor, your family doctor, your physicians, your clinician, your counselors, and seek professional help. I am Dr. Akin Kolade, and thank you for watching.